It's AumSum time!
What if we never cut our mustache?
Cool! Then AumSum will look like this.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if we never cut our mustache, wives may not recognize their husbands anymore. Secondly, if we never cut our mustache, people may start putting their long mustache to innovative use. Thirdly, if we never cut our mustache, some people may actually hire assistants to help them carry their mustache. Fourthly, if we never cut our mustache, even aliens may try to grow their mustache. Results might prove to be hilarious. Fifthly, if we never cut our mustache, birds may actually start creating nests in our mustache. Lastly, if we never cut our mustache, wild animals may actually start running away from us.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
What if we breathe only by mouth?
Nah, I only lick lollipops using my mouth.
Oh, AumSum. Breathing by nose has a number of advantages. Firstly, hair and mucus in our nose help in filtering out foreign materials, dust, allergens, etc. Secondly, nose breathing releases more nitric oxide, which is ultimately responsible for more release of oxygen. Lastly, nose adds warmth and moisture to inhaled air. This makes it more suitable for our respiratory tract. Breathing by mouth has the following disadvantages. Firstly, breathing by mouth dries up our saliva. As there is very less saliva, it is unable to protect us against harmful pathogens. Secondly, in children, continuous mouth breathing may lead to crooked teeth or minor jaw deformities. Thirdly, experts believe that mouth breathing can lead to lack of oxygen in our body. Lastly, mouth breathing also leads to sleep apnea. Sleep apnea results in sleep deprivation, which causes fatigue and exhaustion. How to stop a sneeze?
By saying cheese!
Oh, dude. At least once think of a sensible answer. A sneeze is controlled by the trigeminal nerve present in our face. When irritants like dust and pollen enter our nose, the trigeminal nerve triggers sneezing to expel them out with huge force and pressure. Now, many people close their nostrils and mouth to stop a sneeze, but this can lead to transfer of force and pressure inside their heads, thus damaging their eardrums or other tissues. Normally, sneeze should not be stopped, but in exceptional situations, a relatively safe way to stop a sneeze is to press our finger above our upper lip. Since the trigeminal nerve is also present above our upper lip, such pressing action also sends a signal through that nerve to the brain. This interrupts the sneeze response and distracts the brain, thus helping in stopping our sneeze.